When I was growing up as a small boy in Denmark, I never thought I was going to meet one of my idols. Today, I got to play with all of them.
So amazing. I can't believe they took time out of their busy days, homework, school, bath time. Such a great experience.
You know, a lot of people come to our games. Parents, brothers, sisters, even my babysitter came once. It's just really nice to give back to our community like this.
Let me help you.
Oh, can you please?
They're all so down to earth, it just shows that you don't have to let fame get to your head.
I'm sorry.
I'm your biggest fan.
No, me first.
I mean, sure, we have to sign stuff and take selfies and everything, but that's our life now.
They were just so amazing. I wish I can be one of them when I grow up.
Come on, guys, give me a break. I'm only 30.
Sometimes they act like crybabies.
Hey, hi, bro. Jeg har lige spillet med Rebecca.
Yeah, they've got some skills. They're a bit raw. But they definitely have potential.
Can we change jerseys, please?
I know we're gonna wash my hand again.
I just told them to never give up on their dreams. And if they really wanted it bad enough, they could be just like us. Excuse me, it's my agent. I have to take this.
What?